Hello and welcome back to CryptArk. We're playing the, I think this is the third Hulk in our Rogue Mode game right now with the Weevil suit. We're gonna head into this one. The first and foremost thing we're gonna have to deal with is, of course, the repair station, which is right down here. We'll be able to enter through here. We'll just have to get past this one flat cannon right over yonder. From there, we need to choose what we want to take down. The flak system is a logical next decision, which is right here. And that's actually a pretty solid move, because we can take down... Well, we can probably ignore the flak system to start with, and instead go for the juggernaut factory and the drone factory once we've taken down the repair system. And that should prevent the continued creation of drones. And then we take down the flak cannon to allow us good movement throughout the actual ship, outside of the ship itself, and then... From there, we've got an artifact here, which we definitely need to pick up. We've got a suit upgrade over here, which is speed loader, which is pretty good. I do like a speed loader. We've got a shield, a full repair pod, a machine gun. There is cannons, which is worth a look, especially replacing our rail gun that we have, which doesn't appear to be all that great of a weapon. I'm gonna level with you. So we could possibly replace that with a different cannon. But this shield is going to be the big thing that we're really interested in picking up in this Hulk. Outside of, you know, actually defeating the Hulk itself. So, let's head around there. Where in the world are we going? Okay, we've just been picked up. No, we weren't actually picked up by the flak cannon. I thought it had seen us for a second, but apparently it's not going to fire a single thing at us. You know why? Because it's intimidated. It's afraid of us. You, disgusting flak cannon, scared to death of us. What a terrible enemy. Okay, here we go. We've got the repair system right here. And it's going down. I just totally did not actually hit the repair system in the slightest. That was actually really bad. It's a terrible excuse for trying to shoot at a repair system, I will admit. Okay, repair system's down with the use of just a couple frag grenades. And now we need to take down the actual drone creation bays, because those are quite dangerous, actually. I've heard, pray tell, that they are more dangerous than weaponry. Oh my word. There's a juggernaut out here already. Get out of here. I don't even have... Did I just kill it in one hit? Oh my word. Frag grenades are crazy powerful. Ends up a frag grenade can actually kill a juggernaut in one shot. I wouldn't have ever thought it. That's crazy. Okay, that's the juggernaut creation bay down, which is always a good thing. Nobody likes juggernauts. They're terrible. I mean, when I say they're terrible, I mean they're really good at fighting, but I hate them so much that I can't actually admit that they're good at fighting, because that would just be unacceptable. There's the drone creation bay down, and we'll have to go up against this turret bay. And then from there, we need to head up to the northern section of the Hulk. With the general stipulations regarding just, you know, directions in space in general and how north doesn't actually exist in space. You know, all of that stuff. It's a pretty general thing that has to be noted around here, mostly because I can't be asked but to actually use terms. Oh, I see. Does this charge up and then when I release it, it fires? Oh, I see how it works. Oh, how clever. Okay, so if we're going to go for this, which is what we're going to go for next, we should probably enter the Hulk through here. Potentially picking up a few of these keys, just so we have, like, a large quantity of keys for future Hulks and all of that. And then we can go pick up the shield. Hopefully it's a good shield. Like, I don't know, just a normal shield would be nice. I'd like that. I mean, that'd make life so much easier and make me so much more happy. Two things which I consider to be very good overall. So, we're gonna go for that. From there, we can probably go try to pick up the cannon weapon. We are also running out of frag grenades, which does mean that we will need to switch that out for some other weapon as well. I don't really know what sort of weapon we're going to switch that out for. Perhaps we can keep the railgun for now and switch the frag grenades out for a cannon instead. Because we just don't have any actual ammo, and there's no reason to keep around a weapon with no ammo. Hello. Get out of here. Nope, 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 you're gone too. I will not be taking any damage to any disgusting jackal creatures in the general vicinity of this area of the Hulk. Mostly because I just really don't want to. I can't be asked. Get out of here. Okay, they're done for. Where are we going? Oh, we're going down here. Okay. Look, half the time I close my map and I completely forget what I plan to do to begin with. It's kind of bad when you think about it. It may be a sign of, like, I don't know, early onset Alzheimer's or something. Probably not, but at the same time, I'm pretty sure WebMD would have some choice words about the fact that I cannot remember things that I did about 5 seconds ago. It's either going to be severe short-term memory loss, dementia, or getting hit in the head by a brick really hard. And I'm pretty sure I haven't been hit in the head by a brick. But then again, with this level of short-term memory loss, you never actually know if you can trust that, you know? What is this? Repulsor shield? Ooh. Let's switch out the railgun, because that's on mouse 2, and that's what I usually have as the shield. Ooh. Whoa. That is a new kind of shield. Oh, this is the same sort of thing that the enemy that blows air at us, this is the same type of shield. That's pretty cool. It throws enemy projectiles back at them. I love it. I love it so much. It is beautiful. Come witness my beautiful new shield. It will kill you, I will admit, but at the same time, it is quite a nice shield. I hope you don't mind. Oh, we're at full strength. Okay. I thought that was actually a health pack upgrade, so there you go. We probably shouldn't have gone for that to begin with, but it's fine, it's fine. We're going to engage probably this sentry system. It's the only sentry system on board, and that'll take down all of the turrets, which is quite a nice move there. That should basically render most of the ship just really easy to deal with overall. Ow, ow, ow. What just happened? What was that? Jeez. I got hit hard by something, and I'm not 100% certain what that was, but you gotta go with it. Speed loader, thank you very much. I will have a speed loader. So we've got our speed loader there. We want to pick up, potentially, we could pick up a new bomb to replace our frag grenades. That is a good maneuver there, because we are really low on the old frag grenades. We won't have them much longer. Don't you even try. Don't you even try. Get out of here. Okay. We'll just head down here. Possibly we can use the remaining frag grenades to take out this alarm system. If, you know, the alarm system wants to play fair and actually open up. I wonder if this repulsor can actually deal with these lasers. I get the strange feeling that it can't. And I also get the strange feeling that if I, oh my word, this thing is not, it's not working with us right now. I think for good reason, mostly because we're trying to kill it, which I guess most things take offense to. I personally wouldn't take terrible offense to something trying to kill me. I mean, I'd be annoyed, I will admit. It would be irksome in the very least, but you know, I wouldn't try to kill it back or, you know, trip an alarm at it or anything. That seems like it's a bit of an overstatement of the seriousness of this situation. Get out of here. All of you are done for. Okay. They've all been dealt with. There's a couple health packs up here that we can pick up just to make sure that we have as much hull repair stuff as we can get for the future Hulks coming, you know, out there in the future. Get out of here. So, all we need to do is pick up this pack here, and then we are, hey, calm down, don't even. Oh, I love this taser, this little, like, melee taser weapon we have. Enemies just try to come at you, and you just taser them, and they just have no clue what just hit them, because they are actually tasered and incapable of thinking at that moment. Which is, I have heard, a pretty bad situation when you're in the middle. Ow! Ow! Jeez! Ugh. As I was going to say, as I've heard, it's a bad situation when you're in the middle of a fight to be tasered into submission. That usually doesn't work out for anyone. What is this autocannon? Though stripped from obsolete anti-aircraft batteries, these light cannons can prove devastating when mounted on a pioneer suit. I think I'll stick with high explosive grenades, thank you. I appreciate the offer, though. It's quite nice. From here, we need to... I guess we can just go straight for the core at this point. I mean, I don't see any reason not to. There's really nothing else that we want to stick around for this. The actual artifact on this ship is next to the shield system, which is hooked up to the core itself, so we can pick it up as we go by that. Man, we're gonna have all the suits in no time if we get artifacts like this. This is crazy. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm here to kill literally everything you know and love. I hope you don't mind. I'm pretty sure they don't mind. It's fine. Don't worry about it. I mean, most people I feel like would mind if I tried to kill everything they knew and loved, but these particular enemies just, you know, they're fine with it. It's a pretty standard mode of existence for them, I feel, so they're very used to the whole concept. Okay, so what do we got? Not much defending this. There's a few drones, and admittedly those few drones could be quite dangerous. But at once, I'm not terribly concerned, people. What do we got for this artifact? Really? Tiny fungus? Mushrooms are the only living organisms we've encountered in the fleet. Oh, are they? They grow exclusively in specific areas of the alien foundations, as if they were planted there. Sounds sketchy. Could be the last vestiges of greenhouses or agricultural biomes built to feed the ship's population. I mean, you're assuming that there's a ship's population. I mean, no, just shove it in your mouth. It's fine. Don't worry about it. The worst that can happen is that you have anaphylactic shock in space in the middle of nowhere. And I'm sure you'll be fine with that one. Don't worry about it. He wouldn't be fine. He would almost certainly be dead immediately. But at the same time, he's just the ship scientist and not actually all that important in regards to the actual dealing with all of these hulks. So it's not the end of the world if he goes down. Look, it's fine. Don't worry about it. We got this. Deploy the grenades! Hope that you guys don't mind a bunch of grenades. I don't know how that jackal survived the entire thing, but it is a pretty lucky jackal for that. I mean, it's dead now because I mean, you're not actually going to survive dealing with us. Come on now. Ow. That hurt a lot. That was completely uncalled for. Jeez. Okay. So we've managed to take down 3 of the 7 hulks that we're going up against. Ooh, what do we got next? Tell me. Tell me. Fess up. Oh my. Blah. 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 That's terrible. That is so much stuff. Do we have a repair? We do have a repair. It seems to be nestled right in here. What is that? A projector weapon. Interesting. Well, we need to go directly for the repair bay first and foremost. We might as well not even, like, look at the rest of it because that's disgusting. I can't be asked. There are flat cannons as usual. Woo! So we'll just pull our standard evasive. Flat cannons! Multiple flat cannons! Ow, ow, ow. That did not work in our favor. Run the flat cannons! You'll never take me alive, coppers! I'm pretty sure they're not trying to take us alive to begin with, but at the same time- Ow! Ow! Jeez! They are very good shots at point blank. Okay. I'm apparently not paying any attention to anything that is going on right now, which I feel like is slightly bad for our continued survival. There we go. Repair system down. What do we need to go for next? What is this? It's a juggernaut creation bay. We should probably deal with that next. I'm gonna go target that. Get out of here. Get your face out of here. Deploy grenades. Destroy everything. Oh my word. I forgot that we had a shield for a little while. It's fine. I remembered. We got this under control. And okay. That was the juggernaut bay down, repair bay down. We've gotten armorings. We've got another drone creation bay of a completely different type. The standard drone creation bay. And we've already taken a good 5 damage in this hulk so far, so that's good for us. I mean, great. Great. Great! Who said that could be a thing? Nobody said that that could be a thing. Ugh, at least there's a health pod right here. There we go. Plus 5 health. Don't we all feel good about that? I feel good about that. Man, this is going so much better than our last rogue game. I mean, our last rogue game was a disaster. It was the worst. I mean, I don't actually even want to talk about it. It was that bad. It was kind of disgusting. Get out of here. What is that? Is that something that we should be concerned about? Oh, that is definitely something that we should be concerned about. What is that? What did I just hit? Ugh. I hate the random hazards that are on all of these ships. I mean, when I say I hate them, I mean I'm like, you know, belligerent about the entire thing. They're slightly annoying to me. It's more hyperbole than it is actual hatred. I don't feel that adamantly about the situation, really. Oh, okay. I do feel that adamantly about these repair drones. You're done for. You're done for. You think you're so cool? Get out of my face. My word, there's a lot of firepower going on right now. Guys, everyone please calm down for a moment. I'm here to bring death and destruction to your civilization. I hope you don't mind. It's what I do. Just calm your faces and I will deal with you each in turn. It'll be fine. Don't worry about it. Oh my word. Wow, we actually seem to have legitimately dealt with them each in turn. I did not expect for that to be a thing. Okay, so there's still one more drone creation bay out here somewhere. At the same time, the flak system is right here, which we should deal with first and foremost because flak cannons are terrible. I do not like flak cannons. I didn't like them when they first showed up. I don't like them anymore now that they have seeker weapons. They're kind of the worst. Oh my word. You guys hit the nuke. You hit the wall-mounted nuke. Who even designed wall-mounted nukes? How did that make any sense to anyone? A speed loader? Can we get another speed loader? Oh man, we can get a double speed loader? That's crazy. Get out of here. You're done too. I hate you so much. So that's the flak system right there. We'll have it done with in, I swear, just a few seconds. It'll be fine. Don't worry about it. There we go. Thank you very much, people. I appreciate that you've all come out here to potentially be killed by me. I also appreciate that all of you have accepted the fate of being killed by me. Not everyone accepts the fate of death, but I appreciate that these people have. So that was the actual drone. That was the flak cannon system. There's one sentry system that's located here. We can take that down. And the drone system is here. So potentially, we can head in through here and then engage the turrets moving on to the drone creation system. Oh wait, the drone creation system is attached to a shield which is over here. Okay, we're gonna have to take that shield out first. In the process, we'll take out this, whatever this is, door lock system. We'll get that under, ow, I messed up. I messed up so bad. Oh, I messed up again! Oh, apparently I'm not good at unlocking door lock systems. Especially when this guy shows up. Get your face out of my face. Who do you think you are? There we go. His face is now officially out of my face. Okay, nope, that was wrong again. Come on! Release your succulent meats unto me! Oh my word, what is that? Guys, calm down up there. Jeez, I was just trying to unlock a door lock system, which was being really stubborn about the entire thing because apparently the act of just pressing buttons is too much effort for me right now. Okay, there we go. Prepare to die. Bada boom. Wow, that was actually really quick. I mean, I didn't expect it to be quite that quick. I'll just set off that nuke. I think that might kill the actual drones in there, which is perfectly fine. So the actual shield system is right here. We'll get rid of this thing. You're all done for. There is also that. That I think that's an EMP shield thing that it's creating there. I really don't know much about that. I've never really seen them before, I will admit. Get out of my face. Or I've seen them before but never actually hit them. Or I've seen them before and I just couldn't be asked. That is the other option. The couldn't be... I'm getting hit by so many things right now. This is really not good for our health. Oh, I hate these so much. They're just a nuisance. Get me a new hull repair. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. All of these guys are going to go down. If I had a grenade, I'd use it, but apparently we're out of grenades, which is never a good thing. Ah. Get your faces out of here. Jeez, we are being pushed all the way back by these guys. Perhaps we should just directly target the shield system itself, take it down, ignore the ironclads entirely, and we're going to head out of the Hulk and over to the drone creation and sentry bays, which should make life a lot easier once they're taken down. Ugh, we've taken so much damage so far. It's ridiculous. Just ridiculous. So we're gonna enter probably right in here. That'll be fine. And then we'll go from here. There you go. Have an EMP, you fool. You fool! Literally all of them just got emped. You all got emped in the face! And now I'm dying. Not even slowly. I'm actually dying quite quickly. I don't know if you've noticed. Ow. Ow. Ah! Calm down, everyone! I'm not here to strictly kill you. I'm here to kill all of your friends. And the core. Which happens to be the thing that gives you life. So, I mean, I admit, I am actually here to kill you. That is actually a thing. I will say that. That's how it goes. I want you all dead. Oh, my word. We don't have any weapons that are any good at dealing with ironclads. Oh, what can we do about that? Looks like there's some rockets over here. We're gonna head over and try to pick up some rockets so we can deal with these ironclads. Because really the only thing that can effectively deal with them is a high damage weapon, and currently we just have a standard machine gun sort of weapon. Oh my goodness! You're dead to me! You're dead to me! I mean, it's not as though they really care whether or not they're dead to me, but I mean, I felt the necessity to tell them that that was the case to begin with. Where is the... Get out of here. The rockets are right up here. Oh my word. They have to be right next to that. Nuclear rockets! Run, run, run. Four, prepare ourselves. Prepare to die! Launch the nuclear rockets. I'm not aiming these well at all. Can they seriously survive nukes? Are you joking right now? That is so dumb. You're done for. Get out of here. Who do you think you are? Now we've only got 7 nuclear rockets left. I really like nukes. Ow! Ow! Get out of my Oh my word, they are everywhere! They are everywhere! Normally these guys are not this big of a deal. Right now, they are the worst. Ugh. Well, this is no joke right now. You! You, I'm not having it. I'm not having it right now. Ugh, these shield things. Is there any weapon that goes through shields? Because that's kind of what we need right now. Some sort of anti-shield weapon. Let's get our hull repair kit there. We're going to actually use that. Get around behind him. Give him a little taser. Taser in the back. Now he's done for. Okay, so what do we do now? Oh my word, this is not going well. We could aim down that armoring system. We may be able to get through this wall. Not at all. Okay. We can't get through that wall. Armoring system is not a current target. Drone creation bay remains a pretty darn important target. So I think we're going to leave the Hulk, go all the way around, and take out the drone creation bay from the north direction. Which, as has been stated in the past, and will be stated every time I ever say north, south, east, and west in this game, those directions don't actually exist in space. If they do exist, it's only because someone put a magnet somewhere on the ship, which is kind of annoying, actually, because I don't like random magnets on random ships. That's really not what I stand for in life, quite frankly. In fact, I stand strictly against random magnets. No, did I just, like, totally misfire that nuke? Take this! Everything is about to die. Come on. That nuke was not as quick at taking that down as I thought it would be. Hey, 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 calm your face. Calm your face! Okay, face calmed. Get out of here. Can we possibly get this guy? There is no way to do significant damage to him. I don't really want any of that. Okay. I guess we'll just have to head out of the Hulk and move to the next position. Now that the drone creation bay is done for, that does mean that it's not as big of a deal if we take our time from here. Looks like there's no actual alarm systems, so what we can do... There is... What is that? Precision barrels? Ooh, that's actually pretty nice. We could go around and pick up that precision barrels first and foremost, and then we'll have to head... probably against the shield system that's attached to the core, and then the core itself. Because I really don't want to spend any more time in this disgusting Hulk, which has done so much freaking damage to us, I can't even begin. Can't even begin to express my anger at this! It's not actually anger, it's just mild annoyance. I'm so... It's such a bad situation that I've gone from just anger to mild annoyance. I can't even right now. That is literally this situation. Oh my word. Was there a drone creation bay that just exclusively made those things? Because that's the worst. Oh yes. Precision barrels. Oh my word. We are firing this at like... That's like a pinpoint aim right now. That's crazy. Oh, we could actually take down this armoring system while we're here. There's really no reason not to. It is a pretty terrible thing in terms of actually increasing the power of the enemies. That's done for. What do we need to hit next? Hey, stop repairing the armoring system. Get out of here. You guys are the worst. You don't understand what I have to go through. You don't understand. Ah. Okay. That was not the position we were supposed to shoot at. Ow, did that hurt me? Seriously? There we go. That is the armoring systems down. With that down, we're gonna need to go for the actual shield bay now. Probably the best way to deal with that is going to be... Oh, did we actually take the spike weapon? Oh, I didn't want the spike weapon. We got the spike. We replaced our nukes with a spike weapon. Who does that? Who replaces a nuclear bomb with the equivalent of a bayonet? Bayonets are not weapons of mass destruction. They're weapons of very small quantities of destruction. I mean, pretty good destruction. I mean, I like bayonets personally, but at the same time, this is not the kind of destruction we're looking for here. We want absolute everything dead in a second. Oh my word. This is terrible. This is terrible. I can't even. I can't have any of this right now. Could you all please just calm your faces? I'm gonna go directly for the shield system. Ignoring the ironclads. Perfect. And now we're gonna go straight for the core itself. Because I am not about to fight any more of these disgusting, disgusting enemies. Okay, hello? You're done for. Just, I need to make clear to every enemy in this area. I'm not having any of it right now. This is too much. Please get your faces out of here. That'd be amazing. Okay. Looks like we're doing a job with this whole thing. I don't know if it's a good job, but we are doing some serious damage to the core itself. Ah, this pulse. It's a pretty good weapon, I have to say, but it's really not a great primary weapon. It does a ton of damage in a short burst, but then it just runs out of steam after that, really. Oh, there we go. We got the Hulk down. That was a thing. That was ridiculous. Oh, okay. Fifth Hulk. I'm gonna level with you. I'm not certain we're gonna survive this, but we did a lot better on this rogue than we did last time. Whoa. What was that? What is that about errors for things? Jeez, don't error. This is a weird looking Hulk. Huh. Well, anyway, for now that'll bring us to the end of the episode. Thanks for, Aegis Pod. Once again, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, like and subscribe. Next time, we will, take down this particular system, which appears to have a shuffle, a backup. Oh, my word. I hate the fail-safe systems. A fail-safe system. Fail-safe systems aren't the end of the world. We can deal with that pretty solidly. Yeah, we got... Stop strategizing! This is not the time to strategize! Oh, my word. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this, like and subscribe. Next time, this Hulk. And we'll talk strategy then. Until then, thanks for watching, and of course, as always, enjoy the rest of your day.